Prime Minister Narendra Modi will today roll out the center's flagship Ayushman Bharat health insurance scheme. The Ayushman Bharat National Health Protection Scheme, renamed the Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Abhiyan, aims to provide a coverage of 5 lakh rupees per family annually to more than 10 crore poor households. The scheme will target poor and deprived rural families and identify occupational category of urban workers' families, 8.3 crore in rural and 2.33 crore in urban areas, as per the latest socio-economic caste census data, and will cover around 50 crore people.